I do wet my diapers, but I don't do anything else in them. I never have to use public restrooms, which is, you know, something that is very lovely because public restrooms are horrible.
Few people know of Riley's addiction.
It's hard to tell somebody because there's always been that fear that they will completely be super negative to me and judgmental.
Oh, that's not good.